All right, airmen. 2 days ago, the Allies began Operation Varsity. Thus far, we have mastered our enemy at every turn. But there is one target that refuses to fall. Our objective? This monstrosity called the Flak Tower. It's a city unto itself, the enemy's last bastion of defense. Our bombers have been unable to destroy it from above. We must first take out its defenses. There are several AA emplacements positioned on the roof. All guns must be destroyed. Enemy armor patrols the ground floor entrances. Once the area is secure, get inside and figure out how to bring it down. We are dropping engineering teams to the main assault force. They will move to set up demolitions as the tower is cleared. You are to assist them in any way possible. Apart from that, you'll have to play it by ear. This mission will be the final test of your skills and courage. I've never seen the airborne quit, and I don't expect I ever will. I'll see you all back home. Dismiss!
Summit!
Affirmative, moving up!
He's in the highland!
Affirmative, moving up!
Gotta find the control, those ammo men! Attention all airborne units. The main control room is now accessible. Advance to that location and engage the enemy.
Thank you. Rogers, use the ladder!
Located enemy munition storage. Assemble in the basement of the structure and assist in any way possible.